I've been counting numbers just to see how far I can get. Just got over 9,000.
What's keeping Pops?
I'm sure he'll be here just in time, like on our birthday.
Well, since he hasn't remembered our birthday in 6 years, I'm guessing you're being sarcastic.
Sorry, my mistake.
Wait, I know that voice.
You two always crash land, and now we're without a getaway plan.
And Zoya!
Now, first of all, we need to find the triplets.
Dad?
Dad, we're down here!
Uncle Pontius, stomp down to the deck!
Let's start the search here.
Where are all those tin can knights?
They couldn't hear us.
But they'll find us soon enough.
Children, we're going on a little field trip.
The triplets and our two traitors are somewhere on this ship.
Let's find our way below deck.
There's no time to waste.
My perfect minions. The villains of crime have defeated our beloved ship. Sweep them off these decks.
Thank you. I wonder what all these switches do.
I was hoping for a secret room to open. And luxurious. Thank you.
blood.
See where the steam goes.
Is this thing on? Testing, testing. Ah, you heinous troublemakers may have found our headquarters, but we've no intention of granting you an audience.
What's that supposed to mean?
The ship-
Reaper's in freefall.
Since the powers of Tri don't grant you the ability to survive unfortunate airship accidents, I believe this is our final farewell.
Well, that doesn't make sense. You'll fall down along with us. Agnes, Lucius, Julius, how am I going to get you back?
Enemies!
Something. This ship is going down.
We have to find the engines and fix them before this thing hits the ground.
To the engine room! Fireball marks. The triplets were here.
Go and see if they left a message or something useful.
We'll keep an eye out for the clockwork goons. I'll be as quick as I can.
Amadeus delved deeper into the hold of the flying airship, hoping to find some clue as to where his three children could be heading along with the villains.
Thank you.
Julius, Lucius, Agnes. I have a strangling feeling in my chest like I'll never see them again. And Margaret won't just get mad this time. She'll never want to see my face if I don't return with the triplets intact. Advanced magic. I hope reversing gravity helps me find the triplets. I return.
Any luck?
Nothing left by the triplets, but I did find an interesting new spell. Thank goodness this ship was made to sort of float in the air.
Somehow it seems to actually manage along, even though we're gliding aimlessly.
I suppose the silver lining on this cloud is that at least the triplets seem to behave like themselves.
Godric hasn't yet sucked their lives and personalities out of them to put in his creepy automatons.
Oh! Silver lining! I thought you were talking about the actual clouds here.
Silver in the clouds.
Thank you.
Amadeus, do you think we could make something out of this?
Maybe rearranging the pipes will help. Work?
Nothing seemed to break, at least.
We still seem to be up in the sky.
Oh, great. We made it worse.
But we're not dead yet.
Let's go see if we can fix the wing.
Thank you.
The ship's turning!
Now, let's get to the triplets and those evil goons.
They won't get away so easily.
The heroes started a riveting chase through the clouds after the villainous duo and the kidnapped triplets. However, none of our heroes had any idea how to park an airship safely.
There! Land ho!
Let's learn how to land a ship. It'll be like pulling a horse to a halt. Except this... Sunny and Godric landed somewhere on this floating island.
They don't seem to have gone too far.
Bird's eye perspective can trick you. What looked a short distance from above can turn out to be quite a hike on land.
Aren't these the creatures that spit a lot?
Thank you. offense. Enemies!
Clockwork knights seem pretty intent on guarding this road.
So it might lead us somewhere important.
Soon we'll find the triplets, and I'll be the hero again, and Margaret will take me back. And this horrible ordeal will finally be over.
Sure. And the kingdom and the Astral Academy will be magically restored. And all the missing lords and ladies and wizards will be found with the stroke of a wizard's staff. Realistically, I'd say in the best scenario, we have a 50% chance of a happy ending here.
Pontius, Zoya, I think this is one for the two of you.
I hope my fire arrows don't lose their edge down here in the dump. hate to say this, but I'm glad the happy old Pontius seems to be back. Keeping up team spirit was a horrible ordeal. Please don't make me do it again.
Yes, everything's good. Everything will be fine.
The employees of the Clockwork Knight Assembly Workshop must regrettably inform you of their immediate resignation. There are no services or amusements here in the Emerald Valley, and the climate is far too humid. And we're also concerned with some of your ethical choices. For example, kidnapping and experimenting on young wizarding students has been a long-time concern of ours.
So I guess this is where the clockwork nuisances all came from.
Ugh.
A tiny, glowy cabbage.
That's new.
A poison flower.
Testing. It's on. So, you did not fall to your doom as I had planned. Although I did make my beautiful airship to fly, not crash, so my mistake. However, we still have Amadeus's children, so I wouldn't advise you to approach any further.
Give them up this instant, or we'll fight you very hard.
I have a proposition. I surrender the children to you, and you all leave the kingdom and will never speak of this again.
The only one doing any leaving will be the two of you, in handcuffs.
No one would dare imprison the rightful heir to the throne.
Except the real knights of the realm, especially after what you tried to pull at the Bastion of Hope.
Godric, your basilisk failed, and you kept it from me.
I didn't want to disappoint you.
How are we to strategize if I'm not kept up to speed at all times? Turn that thing off. They'll hear us.
They just keep coming.
I don't know how long I can keep on fighting them.
Oh, God.
chilly. Someone must like it hot.
I hope this magic snowflake won't melt before we find its owner.
Our villains must be hiding somewhere here.
And they still have Julius, Lucius, and Agnes.
We must find them soon.
The Clockwork Palace was all that now stood between the heroes finding Julius, Lucius, and Agnes. But the place was sure to be full of devious traps, engineered by Lord Godric, the master of the Clockwork Knights,